Hey guys, I know I look awful. I have an update. I am extremely sick. I've been, been sick since, Tuesday. I got sick Tuesday with a real bad sore throat, and now I'm just starting to cough. And last night I threw up in this, bucket I have over here. That's why I kept it in my room, just in case I threw up. I'm sneezing a lot. When, news said the change in temperatures was gonna be a shock to the system, boy, they weren't kidding. I have been whiny, fussy, and cryy all day. A 30-year-old sick woman fussing and crying and whining. Ugh. I'm just miserable. That's it. I'm just miserable. I'm sick and miserable. I've been drinking a lot of hot stuff. I've been drinking hot broth, hot chocolate. Trying to do anything I can to get better, because we cannot get me to the doctor, and what I possibly have may be bronchitis. I get that a lot, especially since I threw up. I'm thinking that's probably bronchitis, but I don't always have a fever. This time I did have a fever. I had some chills, and last night when I did throw up, my fever jumped up to 100. So my fever's been spiking. It goes up, then it goes back down. It goes up, then it goes back down. So I have a fever that's been spiking on and off. But after I threw up last night, oh my gosh, I felt so much better. But both ears, I can barely hear out of them. I've been so congested. I don't know what I have exactly. Because we can't get me to the doctor. We don't have a card to get me to the doctor. Anyway, I'll update you guys when I'm feeling better. You guys will see me when I'm feeling better, but, for a while you guys might not hear from me, and I just want you to know the reason why. It's because I am sick. Thanks.